Town are hoping to make it 2 home wins in a row today after their battering by Burnley last week. Hogg and Pearson are meant to be starting with Knockout on the bench. Let's hope Town have enough in them to win this game today. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. But anyway, let's get into the ground.
The goal score is 38, Gustavo Neyland.